Hello and welcome to the German Bundesliga. Today it's Borussia Dortmund against Hertha Berlin. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the Signal Iduna Park. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Welcome, everybody, to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. And it's a Bundesliga game we've got for you. We're looking forward to bringing the commentary.
Yeah, great to be here today. Should be a good one, this.
Borussia Dortmund, any thoughts on them?
Well, they're in a Champions Cup position, but they'll be disappointed with that because they were fully expecting to be challenging for the title. And listen, there's still plenty of time to go and they might still do that, but I think they're going to have to step up the game to make those improvements.
He's been in very, very disappointing form. I think he's surprised that he's been picked for the starting 11 here.
Sometimes you've just got to try and play your way through these periods of bad form. Sometimes you're not able to, but he's got to keep his head up, keep his chin up.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite brilliant opening. Goalkeeping against a top-class forward, in truth, he's come out on top.
Well, he's one of the best in these one-on-one situations, and once again he proves his worth.
Back up! The keeper's got to it with his fingertips, it's over the bar. It's another corner for them.
The corner taker would be upset because he did his bit.
He did, and they put the hours in on the training ground to get to that part where the player had a chance, but he just didn't complete it.
Sami Allegri, Peter Pekarik, Alexander Baum Johan. He's cut it out, he's cut out the danger. No mistake about that. That teammate's made himself available with decent movement here. He's enduring a sticky spell at the moment, but they're asking him to play his way through it, Alan.
Surprised at that. I really thought that the manager would give him a little rest to watch on from the sidelines, but no.
Yeah, Kluger. Sven Bender. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. That's a tremendous piece of play. Now he's looking for some support. Alexander Baum Johan. Per Kluger. Into the attacking third. Gets his foot in there. Strikers has got himself banned from this game.
Well, just limit their ambition and just try and nick something on the counter-attack without the main striker.
Sami Allegri. Per Kluger. I'm sure the referee's got much alternative here, we'll see. He's given the foul. The referee says, not having that, yellow card.
I think the player's accepting it.
Sliding in. Taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Coming forward with some danger. Again, quickly. Oh. restart. And it goes for goal. And it goes. From the last five league games.
Yeah, it's been a little bit drab from their point of view. Not much excitement in their game at the moment.
It's back, it's their ball again. A good intercepting play. Lost his marker cleverly. Ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. That is a free kick. Possession level, but the opportunity's one way.
Yeah, they've made better decisions on the ball and got themselves some good chances, which they should have taken.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match. So many.